Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, I'm joined by
Sula.
And we're playing
Crusader Kings!
Yay! Crusader Kings with the CK2 Plus mod. And the goal for this let's play, first of all, we're back. Sorry about the delay. And
we're back!
Yay! And second of all, the goal for this let's play was to start with Sula as the Duchess of Tuscany, which I think you technically still are, or at least the Duke.
I've been the Duke.
Yeah, there you go. You had a short bent where you weren't, where one of your younger brothers or something took over Toscana. But anyway, we're gonna push you for the throne up here.
Yes, a bit ambitious maybe.
I wouldn't say it was ambitious. It would definitely be doable, but it did. Wow, that's a useless. That's a really useless emperor. But it didn't really work out. Did it?
No. As you can see.
However, we did make a king, and you're not that far away from forming the empire, are you?
Which empire?
Of Italy. The empire.
That was what I was doing last time. I thought.
Yes.
Like, what empire? Empire. How do I check that out here?
Title? You can do that, and then punch in it. Not that much. There you go.
There, yep. So.
What are you missing under the create button there? You're missing...
realm size at least 150.
Yeah, you have to have a realm size of 150.
Or...
And you currently have a realm size of what?
Or I can do this one or the...
Yeah, it has to be title has a holder or not titular, which it is, so you can't do one of those, so you have to have a realm size of 150. Yeah.
And right now I have
93. Too bad you don't have my realm.
Mm-hmm.
Because I have a realm size of 245.
Yeah, you lucky one.
Let's see. If I was to... Yeah, the best way to do this would be for me to somehow marry my heir or something off to your... Is that a regular... Oh my god, I'm about to lose my title. if I were to marry, for instance, if I had a daughter and married her off to your son, your heir, then you would inherit the French Empire and you could unite the French and the Italian crowns under one banner, and then you could create it. That would probably be the easiest way to do it right now.
Yeah, okay.
Other than that, let's see, do you have any ways of declaring war here? There's a button for that. There you go. Well, you can de jure Napoli.
You can have that from.
Yep. You can claim Bologna. And.
Yeah, but then I need to go to war with.
Holy Rome or something?
With Holy Rome.
Yeah. Now, Napoli is its own thing. You can. We just declare war. Wow, Jewish? Really? Go check out, see if you can declare war. No, that'd be kind of fun.
Where is
I can holy war for Genoa. Because he's Jewish. Napoli is that little red bit in the corner there.
Those?
Yeah, that's Napoli.
Oh.
You can probably holy war as well.
Maybe.
Just de jure. You're part of Italy mass. Come join us.
Maybe I should just do that.
Also, you seem to have... Didn't you at one point control the island?
Yes, I did.
So why is this guy out of...
To my island?
Yeah. Wait,
I'm at war.
Of sorts.
The Tommaso of Gata.
Yeah, that's that doge right there. I actually helped you out with that.
War for the coast of Corsica.
Oh, he's actually going to take the coast of Corsica?
Yeah.
What the hell? Oh yeah, he's trying to take the city here. He's trying to take the coastal town there. So okay, so he rebelled against you at some point, and well, you can probably dirt war him, can you? Right now you are at war with him, so it doesn't really matter. But I think you can de jure him. Let's see, he helm size of... where can I actually see his realm size? That's what she said. Does it say anywhere? Probably if you go to the ledgers. Let's see. If I was a ledger, I'd be there, and indexing is for wimps, so... so... realm size. What's the name of his realm? Can you figure that out for me? The Doge guy on the island there. Something starting with a G?
Gaeta? Gaeta?
Gata? Okay. The thing is, when you sort this alphabetically, it doesn't sort alphabetically, and that's wonderful. Okay.
Do you want to find out?
I want to know what his realm size is, and it's probably how many territories is he holding?
Seems like it.
And just zoom in a little. Zoom in, zoom in. Zoom. On the island. There you go. Click one. That's three, and the other one is three. Yeah, so he should have six. He has nine, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Republic of Gaeta. So if you take him out, you get nine more realm size. And if you take out Napoli, you get one more realm size, so that's 10. Wow. That's really making progress right there.
Yeah, then I just need
a lot more.
50. Yeah.
Yeah, so in other words, this is not really going to happen anytime soon.
No.
And, well, let's face it, the mod's moved on. We're still playing at an old patch for the mod, and the patching of Crusader Kings is moving on, and the DLC is coming out soon. So, what do you say? You want to call it, or do you want to keep playing?
I think I want to call it.
Okay, fair enough.
This is going nowhere.
I'm fairly happy about getting myself on the throne of France. I'm not so happy about possibly losing it again very quickly, because my sister is my heir, and she's married to some idiot.
I love your role. Getting to France scheme.
Yeah, it was.
I think it's great.
It was a good ride. I think the only way to get into the Heiliges Römisches Reich is to marry. You have a son or something.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here's how you could do it. He has an imbecile daughter. See if he'll marry her to him. Just go find the Heiliges Römisches Reich guy. That's Belgium. That's not the Holy Roman Empire. That's Belgium. That's about as far from the Holy Roman Empire as you can get. Well, they have good waffles, but that's about it. Talk to him. Use the diplo thing, and then suggest marriage. Arrange betrothal. With his 4-year-old imbecilic daughter.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I forgot to check your name.
Doesn't really matter, just yep, that's the one.
That's the one?
And then pick your son for the other party. Yep, there you go. No, he will not. Wow, why not? If you move the cursor a little bit up, you'll see why not.
He has political concerns.
He has political concerns. He has no such... Well, actually, he has those concerns with me as well, except in the opposite direction.
Oh.
And the funny thing is, he likes me at 15, and he likes you at 19, so why the hell, why would he have political concerns with you and not with me? Is it because you are known as you're duelist, you're stressed? No, there is no reason why he should think you are gonna just outright kill him. Could it be that you're at war?
Yeah, that might be it. Let's say I finish this board, because I think it will be quite quick.
Let's try that.
And then we'll see.
Because you see, the thing is, if we can get you that marriage...
Yeah, then...
Then all we have to do is kill two people. Actually, three people. And you are you're the thing.
And I'm the thing. I would like to be the thing.
Yep, then you're in the money, honey.
Oh, he's got more people. Crap.
Do you need help with something? Because I can help.
Yeah, actually, I might need some help.
Okay, hang on.
Also, I should raise all of my troops, not just some of them.
There you go. I just asked you to help out. Or ask to help out. Yeah, I'm losing money, aren't I?
But I've suddenly got a new option. Raise county levies. What's that? County levies and vassal levies.
Yeah, the county levels are not all of them. I think it perhaps raises them. Hang on. Yeah, that raises from your counties, I think.
Mm. Well, I want all of them.
Yep. That's basically what you want. As you do. Please not include you. Thank you. Okay, and then. Give me boats. Baba. All your little boats. Okay, are you ready to unpause?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, the French army will be arriving in, I don't know, Corsica, is that it? No, not Corsica, Sardinia.
Right.
Shortly. Sharpish. And there we are going to proceed to kick ass. I have no idea what that was, just so you know. It wasn't even Eurotrash, it was trash. All I have is 12 boats. No, thank God. Hold up. I gained brave. That's awesome. Let's hope my whoever guardian is doesn't take that away from me. Cause she might.
She might.
Bloody guardians. Okay, hold up. 7,000 troops. It's a bit excessive, isn't it? Right. Your harbors, hey. Oh, really? Oh, okay. Oh, just gotta keep creating some units. Of course not. Ugh. And auto-saving! God damn it. This thing's still moving on. Yeah. Are you paused? Yeah, okay. I thought we desynced. Didn't we have lots of problems with that?
So annoying.
So I think we gave up at some point.
Yeah, we did. I might actually lose this war.
No, you won't.
I have almost no people.
But you have the French army.
Yeah, where's the French army?
It just arrived. Check the island.
Ooh, that's cool.
French king at your... Of course I am. I am the king of France. I might be the what's the word for again? Dunfo?
Yeah,
kid?
Like a kid, yeah.
Yeah, I'm a kid king. just like the history books. I'm 12 years old and I'm poor, god damn. Yep. I'm a shy, content, brave, just little kid. That's not bad, actually. I'm just shy, content, brave. Yeah, I don't really care, but I want things to be fair, and I'm not what I feel. I have so many feels. I'm 12 years old, I don't know shit about shit. Oh my god! I mean, it's one thing to wake up and not have credit cards, but or to have credit cards when you're 12, but this kid, he has an army. Okay, I just need another... Ugh, god damn it. That'll do then. So ferry you over there. Okay. Please to move. And I should have been charged, but I completely forgot. Because I'm an asshat.
It's in the comfort aisle. Some of this too. Yeah. Fixing it right now.
Ain't that typical. You don't play a game and then you forget all the mechanics. It's kind of weird, isn't it?
It is.
So, does he have an army somewhere?
Yeah.
Okay, where does he... God damn, where does he have an
army? We're in Foggia.
Foggia.
No, with that R. Foggia.
Foggia. Okay. Excuse me, and get rid of one dude. There you go. Okay, Foggia. Where the hell is Foggia?
It's,
Oh, it's that thing. Alright. Excuse me. Can you just die, please? The boat's already sailing. Good. Whatever. Let's see. Okay. See, the war score is turning in your favor already.
Yeah, I see.
The holy war for summer ended inconclusively. Okay. I'm not sure why I care, but apparently I do. Are you at war with Rome? Oh no, you're taking one of his trade posts. Oh,
yeah, I see. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I was wondering too right now. I was like, no, not really.
What? Okay, you, go there. Okay, I'm just trying, I'm going to do the stop, start, stop, start, stop. I think it's really annoying, but it's, I have to. You need. Get them all. Thank you. This is one or two regions. It's one region. Good, good, good. Kill it. Kill it till it's dead. Take the city. There you go. Boom. Underbart. 7% war score. Get some people in charge. And the army returning home, or fleet rather, and pick up you, and please something, there we go. Back to here. So what do you do, you want to come with me and take back your city?
Yeah.
Okay,
sure.
Then please follow my army over to Bev.
Yeah.
Oops. Okay. In 3 days, we're going to just counter siege the hell out of this. And there's that army, which is going to go engage. And we're going to put some people in charge as well. What could possibly go wrong? Yes! It'll be a family reunion, even. Okay. We're trying to get your kids married.
Yeah, the doing it. Oh, declared war on me, so.
That bastard. Okay, so. Okay, now everybody move into the last province. Let's nail this. And there we go. And be thrilled. Oh, I can actually. Please accept. It's my sister or something.
Cool.
Actually, it's my kinsman marrying your. I don't think it actually gives a lie. Okay, there we go. So what we do now? I'm going. Okay.
Yeah.
Hooray indeed. Could consider going to war with him now.
With him?
Yep.
I need to
yes you do. I'm a lover, not a fighter, baby.
You were with Nuli, right?
You were gonna go to war with the. You were actually gonna try to arrange marriage. You need to do before you do anything else, too. Oh, I did have more boats, tons of them in Venice. God damn it! I'm such an idiot.
Who had this once before?
Boy, go with it.
He always has a point.
Guy.
Yeah.
The thing we went to war for. Range patrol. She's a retard. And you're. Actually, since I can. Any way to do this?
Someone from you.
Doesn't really matter. Unless she somehow inherits, which could happen, of course. Happen to your. I think I know why he doesn't. Demon spot.
Forgotten about that. Really?
That's probably why it's not gonna work.
Yeah. Give me more kids.
That's wonderful.
Wonderful indeed. Sorry. Should there be a holy war?
I would do the de jure thing because you get unlimited de jure wars. She became a gruff diplomat. Okay. That would give me the. Care about an alliance right now. What I care about is some good traits. So. People with. Stand down. You. Who did you go to war with now? Okay. So there's a monopoly. Okay, that one. Let's see. Going to war? Yes, I can. So I'll help you out again.
Yay.
Which is pretty cool. Are off.